Dr. Hatem.
Good afternoon.
Can you introduce yourself to the audience, please?
I am Professor Hatem Al Ahmadi. I am an oral maxillofacial surgeon. I am double qualified, medical degree and dental degree. And I'm enjoying my time here in the Rhino, Egypt today.
Great. So what do you think about Rhino, Egypt this year?
It's getting advanced every year. The number of attendees are too much this year. And this is it shows how much it's getting more advanced and more gaining more publications, and actually what's good of it is that it's many branches are presented here in this very nice meeting.
Great. And can you tell us about your presentation?
My presentation as an oral maxillofacial surgeon was the use of computer guided planning in maxillofacial surgeries, especially the facial deformities. Okay. Facial deformities includes the after trauma or after tumor resection and reconstruction, cases of clefts. The cleft is a very important issue for the ENT and the maxillofacial surgeon that causes deformity. How we can use the computer to design for better solution for these patients.
Okay, great. Thank you so much.